The one that looks like a fox is Foxy, and the one that looks like a monkey is Coconut. Today, they are reacting to me playing Battlefront 1 and 2.
I'm excited! Woof woof! Me too! Me too, Foxy! Woof woof woof!
Anyway, then what I'm going to do is play two matches on this game and two matches on Battlefront 2. Because this is Battlefront 1 and it's about Star Wars. It's basically two matches on Star Wars Battlefront 1 that I'm on right now. This is the first one. And Battlefront 2. On Star Wars Battlefront 2, I'm
going to
have two matches as well.
So yay! Woo-hoo-hoo!
This is basically something that we haven't done before, and it's about, like...
Yay!
It's about, like, Dungeon Games, but we are that different from the current program. Anyway, guess what, Foxy and Coconut?
What is it?
The show is at where we... like our stories and stuff on.
Yeah.
It's the Purple Bear and Spotty Show, you know that show?
Yes, the Purple Bear and Spotty Show.
Guess what?
What?
We just hit 10 subscribers!
Oh, we did too! Ruff ruff!
Yeah, so on the weekend, well, somewhere on the weekend, we're gonna do the special one.
Woohoo! Yay! I'm excited!
Yeah. And it's going to be like stuff that you've never seen before, like them going outside and into different planets and stuff.
Yay!
That's going to be really cool.
Now, are you on the good side or the bad side?
I'm on the good side.
Excellent.
Oh!
Ooh!
Then, that's
GR-75
transport made it out.
Yay!
put it.
Oh, look at that black smoke!
It says like he's trying to
sing. Yay!
I got it!
Woo!
I got it! Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Woo!
I got it. I'm so sure that I got it. We failed to stop you, Karen.
Oh, no.
We need to put it together.
Oh, no. Launch the missile.
Launch the missile!
I think it's a torpedo missile or something.
Ah. Whatever they call it,
torpedo, whatever. Other direction. We're joining the battlefront immediately.
Immediately.
Battlefront.
Well,
I think they said battlefront. I'm destroying so many ships. Oh no! Go. Shield! Active! Protect it. Oh,
that's good. Oh,
I thought that was
a
bad one.
Yay!
Yes! I defended it! I was the one who did it! I did it! I defended it!
Good work, Blue Kitty!
I defended it!
Ew! Oh.
Well, I'm okay.
You're okay. That was close.
Don't kill me. Shield activated. Go, don't kill the bullets. Go on the shielder. Dodge.
Yeah.
Except sometimes I do die. Sometimes I do die.
Of course. Wow.
Everybody dies in a game.
That's right. Different view?
First person view.
Yeah.
Excellent! Anyway. Ah! My arm!
blue kitty.
I'm trying my best to keep my eyes open, and at the same time I'm trying not to go blind.
Yeah.
I'm just like my eyes.
R2-D2. R2-D2.
My back in. Skirmish. And this one, walk aside. Force Moon of Endor.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you really like that coconut, don't you?
Swing from tree to tree like a monkey.
Of course, you are a monkey.
I am a monkey. Oh, I just like my home.
Would you really like to go there?
Yeah. But this is pretty good, watching it on the TV. Oh.
Anyway, can I tell you something?
Yeah.
I want to tell you that it's better that you visit your forest every week. Does she?
Yes.
Yeah, the same with all of us. Every single week she lets us go on a holiday for like 1 or 2 days.
Yeah.
For the weekend.
Yep.
To go to our home, and if we don't want her, then she just lets us stay here. Stay not here.
Benibulent.
Yeah, stay at her house.
That's right.
I mean at Husky's house that he let her borrow.
That's right. Yeah.
Rebel, definitely. Blasters. No, I like my one.
Walk with the fourth moon window. This is gonna be tough.
We need those uplinks online. Uplink station engaged.
Uplink station engaged.
Uplink station engaged.
Go.
Walker targeted by our bomber.
Ooh!
Ooh! That's right. Woof, woof. Blue Kitty.
Uplink station engaged.
Seems like. thing.
Ah, what is it?
I know, I thought it had that ch-ch-ch-ch. And, yeah.
I can see a beautiful moon.
No, that's horse. I think I'm a bad. Oh no, I'm not.
Oh no, woof woof! You could be a rebel!
Yeah, I really like being Anakin Skywalker. I'm really good with him.
Yeah, he's good.
Yeah, he's really good to me. Like, he has like the dark side with him as well. So if you pull up the like little thing, he's I think you hold Y, and then he does this fork choke. Like this double force choke with both of his hands.
A double force choke?
Yeah, and then he slams onto the ground. Like,
whoa. Whoa.
I think. Yeah. Oof. Very bad. How old was that? I thought did you hear something?
Yeah, somebody said, I've got a very bad feeling about this.
No, I thought I said, I feel very bad. That's right.
Well, that's a Han Solo quote, but it got cut off. Yeah.
Yes. trying to do special food.
Yeah. Woof, woof. Woof.
I said I don't
like things. Hmm. Aha! Woof woof, yes. Yeah.
Okay, one more round, then we'll have to end the video.
Okay.
I wonder how long it is.
It'll end up being about an hour.
What?
Yeah. Well, I worked out that each game is about 15 minutes.
So what's 4 15?
60.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's like an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I get to play my rewards.
Yeah. Jakku.
Jakku. Jakku.
Jakku.
If my name and Jakku were mixed together, my name would be either Luku, or it would be blue Kaka.
Oh, interesting.
That's what I think. And it's available. I didn't even get an introduction. Oh, maybe they were in the middle of the match.
Oh.
Sure. As long as I get to be in the match, I'm happy.
You'll bring peace to the galaxy.
That was funny.
Whoa. I love being there again.
Yeah.
You go down. I bet he would be a very good Jedi now if he didn't turn to the dark side.
Yeah.
Anything is bad.
It's coarse and rough.
I bet I could win a match by myself against medium players as long as I was on the human side.
Oof, oof.
That's what I think.
So I think so too.
Me and someone else, right? That's all.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Woof, woof.